Seramai orang tanya macam mana cara withdraw kita punya cryptocurrency yang kita beli di Binance.com pergi ke local bank, especially for Bruneians, withdraw to BIBD ataupun Bank Islam Brunei Darussalam. So if you're new here, consider subscribing to this channel. In this video, aku akan share that step by step cara withdraw cryptocurrency pergi ke local bank. Then eventually, you boleh pakai that money untuk beli apa saja keperluan you lah. Crypto to duit kertas. If you're ready, let's get to it. Okay, let's start. So, untuk withdraw bis kita punya crypto ke local bank account, make sure number one, kita mesti verified kita punya account. How to know bis kita punya account verified? Kita akan nampak sebelah email bis kita ada warna hijau dengan nama verified dan ada green tick di sana. So, just isi kita punya detail dan isi account, isi semuanya. Then, kita request for verification di Binance. Then, untuk withdraw kita punya crypto, kita akan pergi fiat dan spot, klik di sana, and then bis kita akan nampak bis kita punya total balance of crypto ataupun bis kita punya portfolio. So in this case, aku hide lah aku punya portfolio. Alright, so kita akan nampak bis kita punya jenis crypto yang bis kita sudah beli, and then yang paling penting crypto bis kita tu, if can withdraw, make sure kita convert ke Binance US Dollar, Solana kah, Bitcoin kah, Doge, Ethereum. So in this case, aku akan tunjukkan cara aku convert Doge pergi BUSD. So kita klik convert di sana, kita tukar this one pergi Doge, from Doge then pergi ke BUSD ataupun Binance US Dollar. Alright, so in this case kita akan nampak aku punya total Doge coin ialah sebanyak 507 Doge coin. So aku akan convert sedikit lah. Say aku masukkan say 50 Doge bagi BUSD. Preview conversion. Oh, tidak dapat. So artinya minimum kita mesti at least 90. So aku klik 90. Then click preview conversion. So 90 akan jadi 14.1 BUSD. So artinya kita akan dapat 14 US dollar lah. Kalau kita perasan, value-nya akan sentiasa berubah sebab ia mengikut keadaan semasa. So, value semasa lah ikut market. So, no problem. Don't worry about it. Just convert lah. Click convert. And then, there you go. Successful. So, artinya sudah convert ke BUSD. And then, kita boleh klik status jual just to make sure ia ada visible arah history transaction. Alright. Convert history. Then it is available, successful. Nampak kan di sana? Once converted, then kita go balik ke fiat and spot. Click. Then akan bawa balik ke tempat tadi, arah balance base kita. Just click withdraw BUSD. Alright. Lepas klik, you akan nampak sebelah kiri withdraw crypto. You go to the right one, withdraw fiat. Okay, nampak? Then you click that one. Ia akan tunjukkan select currency. So you choose US dollar in this case. If you notice, ia akan tunjukkan berapa BUSD available in your account and available to be withdraw lah artinya. Then just to make sure ada fee yang perlu dikenakan, iaitu sebanyak $15. So lepas you pilih currency, click continue, then kita akan masukkan berapa amount kita mau withdraw. So just to make sure, okay, kita ada that amount of around 35 BUSD, just masukkan around 30 lah. So you will receive around $15. Then just check your account first, edit account, then you will fill in you punya account number, bank, in this case Bank Islam Brunei Darussalam. Alright, so di mana caranya untuk dapatkan SWIFT kuota ni? Mudah saja, kita check Google, then just type BIBD SWIFT code, then ia akan keluar. Just copy and then you paste di tempat yang kosong tadi itulah. After that, you click next and then just isi you punya alamat and then you can ignore the rest. Then just click continue, alright. Just a reminder, this withdrawal akan mengambil masa dalam 2 hingga ke 4 hari, hari bekerja. So, lepas withdraw, just tunggulah, okay. So, check account sudah, alamat sudah, and then SWIFT code pun sudah. The next one, kita just enter amount berapa yang kita mau withdraw. So say aku withdraw dalam 30 US dollar. So I will receive 15 US dollar sebab 15 dollar adalah untuk bayar fee. Okay, lepas itu selesai, confirm, then you just click continue, then it will bring you to this page. Final step, just make sure you punya details semua betul. Once happy, just click confirm. That is all. So, hope you learn something from this video. You sudah tahu cara untuk withdraw you punya cryptocurrency yang you beli di Binance.com, pergi ke local bank, especially for BIBD lah. So, again, thank you for watching this video. If you have any comments, just drop your comments di bawah. And then, consider subscribing to this channel and hope to see you on the next video. Thank you.